Hey guys, what's happening? So I have a fully equipped home garage gym, right? Got lots of goodies, lots of toys. But I want to share with you guys that you can do workouts at home, limited equipment, dumbbells, resistance bands, kettlebells, yourself, just your body weight, you know, anything you need to stay home, stay safe, and make it work. So here is my list. So, hey guys, it's been a minute. So I'm going to do this 10-minute workout with you guys. As you can see, I have already been sweating. That means I've been working. Nala, you can come out of timeout now. All right, so 10 minutes, home workout, dumbbell only, 10-minute home workout. Let me try to type that. Workout. Can't spell right now. Home. 10 minutes. Dumbbells only. Bam. 10 minutes. Alright, so if you're at home now and you're not doing crap, you have 10 minutes to spare. You can do this one with me. You need limited space. Hey Patrick Anderson. Hey Natural Fit. I want to say that's Matilda, right? Natural Fit. Is that Matilda? Maddie? I think that's Matilda. Alright, so look, 10 minutes, right? You could do 10 minutes. Look, I'm right here in this little square right here. You don't need a lot of space to do this workout. Echo! Echo! Pause. Hopefully the music don't shut it off because I'm in a little vibe. I've already been sweating. So, okay guys. So because I want you guys to warm up too, we're going to take 2 minutes. We're going to do a quick two-minute warm-up. I'll give you 30 seconds in between that 2 minute together yourself. And then we're going to do 10 minutes. So the workout altogether is 12 and a half minutes. Got it? So let me show you what I have. All I have is my mat. And then I have a pair of 10-pound dumbbells. This black one right here. Yeah, there it is, that dark one. And then a pair of 15s. That's that dark one right there. And then a pair of 25s. Right? When you're exercising or following anyone with fitness, remember to work out at your own fitness level because their fitness level may not be yours or yours may be turned up. You know, hi, Meek Love Fitness. What's that? So let me tell you guys right now, my kids are home, mom life. So if I have to pause, I'm going to show you guys the move. So I got my timer set. We're going to work out for 45 seconds because I don't like to count and HIIT is just great. It gets it done. So we're going to do 40 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. First 2.5 minutes we're going to do is warm up. I'll put this back so you can see me. Can you see me? I'm going to be right there in that purple square. Echo. Play. Hopefully the music don't get turned off.
I'm not sure.
Echo. Play. Some music. All right, here we go. Start jogging in place. We're going to start. Enough talking. Because I don't have that much time left in my workout. Echo, play something. Music.
See a radio from Nadia's Pandora.
Alright, so we're jogging in place. Here we go. Kick it to the front. Kick it to the front.
hear what's new with the New Jersey Lottery scratch-off division. Tune in for the New Jersey Lottery's 50th.
So big. Filibert. Keep going. 5 seconds. Last one. We're gonna do Renegade Rose. I'm gonna tell you right now, some of mine may be modified. So down on the ground. Woo! I'm gonna use the 10-pound dumbbells. So you're in the plank and you row. If you need to modify, go to the knee. Still row. Body is still straight. Stomach is still tight. 10 minutes, we're done. Quick and easy. Wasn't that bad, right? Just go do 2 or 3 more rounds to get 30 minutes, 40 minutes. Repeat, right? So I did 4 rounds. That was my last round. You guys did awesome. You're rocking. Stay home, stay safe. My eyes burning. Sweat in my eye. I'm out, guys. Whew.